Did you know that during World War I, soldiers based in the trenches on the Western Front used trench art to pass time and cope with the war? Trench art could be items such as decorated bullet casings, decorated shell casings, and even stuff made from bone. The art served as a way for soldiers to express their creativity and feelings during such hard times.